You are the major purchaser of our national product, which is, of course, cocaine. Okay.
On one hand, you're saying the United States government is spending millions of dollars to eliminate the flow of drugs onto our streets. At the same time, we are doing business with the very same government that is flooding our streets with cocaine.